Hello, Lee County. I am Dana Hernandez, the District PBIS Coordinator for Positive Behavior and Intervention Support. We are coming to you today to let you know that we are thinking about you and hoping all is well. And also that if we can do anything to help you in any way, please let us know. Remember, we are connected as one. We are one big family. Teachers, parents, students, and community, continue to do the great things that you're doing each and every day. Like I said, we are family. We love you and want you to stay healthy and to stay safe, and we hope to see you real soon.
Hey guys, the buildings in the Lee County school system are closed, but the heartbeat of the school is alive and well, because if you listen closely, you can hear all the parents and the teachers and the students and the administrators and other staff members working really, really hard, and we know you are. We appreciate that. Remember that the school is not just the building. The school is in our heart, and right now it's in your home, so we appreciate that. Even though we are apart, we are glad that we are staying connected. We appreciate all of your hard work. Remember to wash your hands. Remember that we love you. Remember that we are family, and we will see you real soon.
Good morning. My name is Rocky Ledford. I'm the assistant principal and PBIS coordinator of Kitchifoney Primary School in Leesburg, Georgia. Hope you're having a great day, great morning. We have been focusing at our school, at PBIS, and specifically the seven mindset, we are connected, emphasizing connection with our students and connection with our community. And we hope that during this time of online learning that we can all stay connected.
Hey guys, this is Ms. Smith from Lee County Elementary School. Our little town has seen big changes recently, but some things that will never change are our high expectations for you. Our families, our community, our state, the world, we need leaders right now. And that, guys, means all of you. So in the coming days and weeks ahead, I'd like to remind you what it means to lead. Lend a helping hand, encourage others, act responsibly, and display respect in all that you do. Lead on, guys, and let's show the world how truly unbelievable Lee County can be. Sending love from all of us at Lee County Elementary. We hope to see your smiling faces again soon.
Hi, my name is Katie Peppers, principal of Twin Oaks Elementary. I wanted to let you know that we miss you so very much. We want you to stay safe, wash your hands, listen to your parents, and try to relax and be a kid. Read a book, take a walk, ride a bike, play a game. Hope to see you real soon. Love you. Bye.
Hey Trojan Nation, this is Rhett Grant. I'm the assistant principal at Lee County Middle School East Campus. I'm also the PBIS coordinator. I just wanted to tell everybody, I hope you're staying safe and doing good during this time. I can't wait to see everybody again, the teachers, the faculty, the staff, the students, and get back to those stumping Thursdays. Actually, I'm having those every single day in my backyard with my kids. But I can't wait to get back to school and see you again. I'm very excited about it. I hope you're taking care of your classes, all your digital learning online. Hope everything's going good. Some of the kids have reached out to me, and I appreciate you emailing and reaching out to me. If I can do anything, please email me and let me know if I can help you out in any way. Y'all have a great day, and we'll see you soon.
Hi everyone, this is Jonathan Dial. I'm the PBIS coordinator for Lee County Middle School West Campus. Wanted to just reach out and say that we're thinking about everybody, hoping everybody's staying safe during this time, and that if there's anything that we can do as a school or a PBIS team, that you'd please let us know.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Robertson, your ninth grade assistant principal and PBIS coordinator. Your teachers and I just want you to know that we miss you very much. We hope you all are doing well and staying healthy. We hope you're practicing social distancing and not gathering in groups. Please let us know if you need anything at all, and we hope to see you soon.